guys, in today's video I will show you how you can add the LED notification light in your Android device. So let's get started. First, go in this app. Then select the features you want, like battery charging, low battery, missed call or SMS. Then tap on test. Select the LED color. Then tap on test not successful. Then turn on the screen LED. Go back and turn off the device.